For the next move, you're going to get into a forward kneeling position. Hands on the floor directly under your shoulders, kneeling on your left knee first. Make sure you put a towel or some extra support under your knee. You're going to raise the right leg to the side in a bent position. So you're going to just be opening the hip with the leg bent at a 90 degree angle. You're going to raise the knee up so that it is directly beside the hip. Extend it at an upward diagonal, straightening it completely behind you and bringing it back down.